guys in their 60s can't continue to do this. We can drive, we can do what we need to do, but there's going to come a point that we need to be replaced, and we have to have something that draws the junior, younger people to come join us.
So we developed a live-in program where if someone wants to live at our firehouse for free, we give them the education. In return, they provide services to the community.
I would encourage people to start young. They'll train you on putting on your gear and learning all the pieces of apparatus, the different equipment that we carry.
At trainings, we go over basics. Hoses, where we rolled hoses, and we learned how to pack hoses, climb ladders in full turnout gear, and I formed new bonds with other junior firefighters from other companies. It's pretty cool.
Living here, I get free room and board. We have a kitchen here that we make our own food. We have a washer and dryer here, so we can wash our own clothes. It's all free for you by just giving your service to the community.
I would like to see this live-in program grow because I was a live-in here. I believe that the live-ins are the backbone of this fire department.
They stay at the firehouse. They're expected to run fire calls. They have chores, house duties, but they also have their own job or schooling that they go to on a daily basis.
You can kind of move out and like get on your own. It's like a good way to mature yourself, and there's a lot to gain from it.
Joining the fire department as a junior firefighter gave me some leadership building skills, team building skills, and that's a great item to be able to put in your resume.
I think other people my age should give it a try. It's a really good way to give back to your community, so you're not doing something for yourself, you're doing something for other people, and it makes you feel good.
Join the junior program today. United Hook and Ladder, lead the way.